Seabrook and Keith reunited for game five. Blackhawks have not lost since. Bickle tried to play further, stood up by Smith. Brought on by Pronik and saved by Howard. Pursued by Miller. Nick Levy able to step to center and take his own pass. He's got Tate breaking and a shot saved. And a rebound and another save by Howard. On for Eaves. Duels with Jalmerson, coming by with it now as Smith fed one around in front. Saved and by Crawford.
How about Letty? That last shift for Letty. He made the real good defensive play on Nyquist. At the start of that shift.
Jalmerson tried to push that one on through. Came out in front. Advocator is stopped by Crawford. They still poke away and it squirts on for Kruger. Swept along by Henrik Zetterberg. Taken along by Filppula. He scored the game-winning goal in the victory over Anaheim in Game 7 in Anaheim 3-2. Sent off for a shot by Stahlberg that's turned right back out by Howard. Of this tie-up, it's brought back ahead now by Keith. Moves up in a 3-on-2 to Stahlberg on the wing. Stahlberg, a shot that's blocked away by Cronwall. Tried to dish it behind and it popped right out in front. And then is left behind for a chop back into Howard. And Cleary moves ahead. Second wave of the power play out for Detroit. Jakob Kindle with it there. Kindle across for a drive. Save. Rebound on another one. He has a couple of significant blocks on this penalty kill. That's got a half a minute still to go. All Detroit territorially now. Laid by Cleary. Onto the back. Drive. And that one blocked around in front. Scramble for it. But Crawford is on it. Standing ovation for him. Home team with 60% of the win. Not overwhelming. Stahlberg turning with that. Firing one. Pass stop. Howard. Rebound. Poked by Howard out in front. Taken there and hustled towards the net by Stahlberg and will get a penalty coming up.
One of those 50-50 pucks and Victor Stahlberg comes up with it. Just fire it right to the net. Andrew Shaw gets taken down. Brandon Saad is in front of the net. Power play coming for the Hawks.
It's a bad sign when both officials put their arm up at the same time. Face-off play that you always talk about, and you get a little bit of help, and it's all those red sweaters getting to the net.
Had the looks of being one of those that would spur the Red Wings on. Led back on now for the carry-on by Bickle, and he collides heavily there and is taken out by Cronwall. And it's Smith taking it along as Saad, and he steps away. Tried to lead it back to Keith, who got there and threw one in front. That one cut off and steered along by Koliakovo, but taken further by Andrew Shaw. Shaw with a wraparound attempt that's blocked by Howard and covered. Eaves swung one that was steered wide by Letty. Coming out is Shaw. Along is Erickson. He went down. Meanwhile, carried on back and Saad. Backhands one, save! Scrapping for it there. Stahlberg on another try. Would not work for Shaw. Remaining seconds of the penalty have been killed by Detroit. Cronwall rubbed out by Sharp. Puck kicked along now for a shot by Hanzus. That's a pass around behind and Kane was shut off by Howard. Drifts to the outside open alley and his shot is turned right back out again. Zetterberg able to get that and backhanded out to center. This is the period of the long change in the Red Wings defense doing that right now. Motoring back in as Sharp dropped it back off around Holta and then Tkachuk is done.
A long change in the second period for both teams. Quick little up. Sharp to Hanzus to Hossa over to Sharp. No chance for Jimmy Howard.
Cronwall and Erickson slow getting up, and you're right, Eddie, no chance. The long change is tough, but the skill of the Hawks right there. And for Patrick Sharp.
The boards, but kept and thrown by Everton wide. Backhanded along by Smith, taken by Miller. Backhanded back in again, stepping around behind and sweeping it in front for Everton. Shot that stopped by Crawford. Hoisted on through. A couple of Red Wings were like the Lions guarding the library, hoping he'd give it to them. Meanwhile, it comes back to center where it is poked along, and here's a chance for Tate with Kane. Got it to him. Oh, and it's blocked there. What a great block by Cronwall. It is Datsyuk, and then it is Cronwall again. Gibbs on back to Datsyuk. Headed across for a shot, and that one blocked up high. Everyone looking for it. It bounces to Zetterberg. Tucked it in front, battling for it. Advocator holding on to it is Crawford. Cronwall pushed it around behind. Falling was Oduya. It squibbed through him. Played further for Datsyuk by Franzen. Datsyuk led it to the back. Kindle there. Shooting one that's blocked right back. He's able to force it on. Datsyuk got it to Advocator. Slipped one in front that's held off by Crawford. They scramble and poke him.
Pavel Datsyuk with a great pass right there. There's the first chance, and then Franzen comes from in behind. And look at the strength of Corey Crawford keeping his puck. outside the goal line from that vantage point, just pinning it right up against his pad and then getting the trapper down.
That's not an easy save, as you know, Ed, and you're bang on in terms of the strength of Corey Crawford. Notice some big bodies getting to the net, including Johan Franzen.
Put off the board, a carom shot behind Hjalmarsson, able to read that. Saad set it up for the carry back by Shaw. Flips it back up the wing for the carry on by Stahlberg, and the shot turned aside high by Howard. Into the zones to the outside, and a shot was deflected to the corner by Roosevelt. Punched on by Letty. Gotten on to center with 4 3/4 minutes to go here in the second at 3-on-2. Led to Stahlberg. Save Howard! Bickel, nice finesse to the outside, and then couldn't pull the trigger on the shot. Rushing right back up with it now is Smith. With some speed, got it back over to Franzen. Pulls to the outside and shoots one that's covered by Crawford. Taves on the draw with Zetterberg. It's in onto the back. Keith a shot, and that eaten up by Howard with 2:37 to go. Well, they poke away at it. It's still loose. And then it is Saad. Saad floated it along. It got on out to center. Pursuing is Kindle on it. Shaw! Save! Howard rebound cleared away by Kindle. The Blackhawks have been back. So, Hjalmarsson, both teams make changes as we're down to the announcement for the final minute. Stepping ahead is Franzen. He's got Advocator, gets to him, and the shot is sealed up by Crawford. Chopped at by Nyquist. It's squibbed in front and can be read and played by Oduya. Popped as far as center, guided right back on again by Smith. Pushed on through, and ahead comes Nyquist. Nyquist finessed it across. They score! Zetterberg! And the game is tied!
He thinks he can get this puck, but look at the numbers coming in behind the arrow. Chip by Cleary. Here comes Nyquist. Zetterberg gets to the outside, and Corey Crawford never moved on this play. Watch Crawford, the goalie. Watch this. He never moves. He just gets locked in, and Zetterberg has a wide-open net.
Akavo handed it back to him. Kindle brings it on. It's directed back along by Anderson, brought on by Bruner. Here's Bruner trying to let a shot go, but Taves with a good defensive job. But now it's that soup to Bruner. Wrap around a shot off by Crawford. Shot was directed just wide by Oduya. Emerton fires it around. Cut off by Hjalmarsson. Hjalmarsson pitches it back out on his backhand. Shrugged down by Smith. Taken on by Bolin. Right now by himself, and a shot is held by Howard. Howard and then Smith. Up the boards, but Hossa, checked by Zetterberg. They muscle it along further, but just by inches. Hossa around in front, oh, and Howard blocked that one as Hotel. 30 seconds to go in that.
Lots of ad-libbing going on this power play unit. Very rarely you see Patrick Kane at the center of the ice.
Here comes Sharp. Oh, and a save. Howard rebound. Comes around behind, and it's swept on by Quinn. And kicks it behind. Taken by Bruner. Tries to feed back, and Shaw said no, and another try. Ricocheted out in front and is carried ahead by Saad. Back up the wing, Stahlberg, oh, and what a hit on him.
Front of the Red Wing bench.
Kruger pushed it on. Frolik couldn't get there. Jammed on by Kindle. Taken by Emerton. Moves in with Miller, and a shot turned aside by Crawford. Dreamed by Oduya. Shut down for Oduya to play it on back across. Led on now to Frolik. With the winning goal in game six, he marches on and pivots. Frolik to the outside, and a shot is carefully held by Howard. The path of Zetterberg. Saad stepped into him. Zetterberg went down. It's trickled back on now to Shaw. Shaw holding, dealt it back to Hjalmarsson. Score! And they are waving it off.
The play is developing in this area. Watch what happens behind the play. Referee Stephen Walkham is going into that pile. And he is waving with his hands. Making a safe call.
One try by Anderson, blocked away by Crawford, and we will need overtime. But back in deep it goes, and around to Bolin. Bolin chased it down, trips with it, hands back on to Frolik, and a shot deflected well wide. Played by Roosevelt in front, on a shot by Bolin, canceled out by Howard. Behind for Franzen, delays, pushed it off the back of the cage, swept it angularly, back now for Eriksson. Rattled around behind, Franzen has it, he's got a man in front, that one floated down, pushed on Bolin, a save made by Crawford, as Advocator was trying to free it. Shifting from defense to offense, Chicago. That one gloved down by Erickson. Builder to head now, and Nyquist, oh my, he's run into by Bolin. Right back ahead comes Seabrook with a shot. He scores!
And then the eventual goal scorer is going to work himself into that area, and that's Brent Seabrook. The hit, picks up the puck, and Seabrook comes in, takes a quick wrist shot right over the glove of Jimmy Howard. The neutral zone, not a lot of room all night long. Seabrook finds it. Quick little wrister, skate left, shoot right.
Marvelous tense action, and you consider not only the history, but the present, and in the case of both franchises, the future.